What do you know about him?
He is the actor Daniel Craig, and this is a wax figure of him that is preserved in a museum.
Okay, what is the topic of this video? What is the military rank of James Bond?
This is a big question. Most of you think that he is just an espionage officer in the MI6. But this is completely wrong. He is not only an MI6 officer, and no civilian can get into this MI6 without any high authority or high authorical approval, because he is a field agent in the MI6 and he works a lot for his country. And this is James Bond, and this is Daniel Craig, and all the James Bond has a military rank. And you are curious about the military rank of James Bond and Daniel Craig. So what is the military rank of James Bond? He is a Navy officer. He is an English Navy officer in the United Kingdom. I mean, he is a commissioned officer in the English Navy.
Do you know the military rank of James Bond?
He is a commander of the United Kingdom Navy. I mean, the England Navy. In the England, he is a commissioned officer in the England Navy. And in the English Navy, he is a commander. A commander means he has a lieutenant commander, one or two under him, who work under him. So he is not alone. If you think James Bond is alone and lonely work for his country, that is wrong. He is an MI6 officer, and he is a commander of the United Kingdom Navy in the English Navy. This is the correct designation of James Bond.
So James Bond is the gentleman cadet of the United Kingdom Naval Academy or UK Naval Academy. So he is a high ranked and well ranked officer in the UK Navy, and this is his designation. If you are thinking that he is just a civilian and came from a civilian background, then this is wrong. He is a high ranked UK Navy officer, and after commissioning parade of UK Naval Academy, he got the rank. When he joined the office, he got the rank of acting sub-lieutenant at first, and then sub-lieutenant. And after that, he was promoted to the rank of lieutenant, which is equivalent to captain in the army and flight lieutenant in the air force. And after that, his fourth rank was lieutenant commander, which is equivalent to major in the army and a squadron leader in the air force. And finally, he got the rank, or he was promoted to the rank of commander in the Navy, in the UK Navy. So he is a highly ranked officer in the UK Navy.
That's all. Do you have any question about that?